Welcome to Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport.
Kobla, are you saying you brought this limousine to pick me up today?
Sure.
And where is my Mercedes?
Oh, your Mercedes is doing fine. It's doing just fine. But you see, this limo standing here belongs to George Parker, our new financier.
So you say it's a privilege for me, Togbo, today to sit in a limousine?
Please sit and make yourself comfortable.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Thank you very much.
This is the largest glass I've ever used since I started drinking brandy.
Okay, go, you guys toast?
Oh, God, man. Yes.
Gentlemen, sorry for keeping you guys waiting.
Oh, that's okay. That's
okay. Tommy, nice seeing you again.
Thank you.
It's Kobla. How are you doing?
Doing okay.
You're welcome. Let's go sit
okay. Then.
How are the boat?
Oh, it's a beautiful place. It is a beautiful place.
If you say so, I'm so sorry. So I'm all ears.
Yes, like I said, we have been able to set up about 5 vocational centers in each region, catering for about 50 to 60 girls.
The Zogla Vocational Center is one of such centers. Kind of provide funds and equipment for graduates of our schools to be able to establish their own businesses. You know, we kind of help them realize the full potential of their training.
That's really good. Very well done, gentlemen. I can see that you guys are doing a wonderful job.
You see, you're giving love and care to these underprivileged girls.
Thank you.
And that is a noble cause. It's a laudable project.
Thank you.
Keep it up.
Thank you.
And I see absolutely no reason of withholding any uniform from you guys.
Good.
So I'm going to make $50,000 available right immediately.
$50,000? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow, that's cool. Thank you so very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
This is a course worth dying for.
Sure.
It's a novel course. So I admonish you guys to keep it up.
Thank you.
Let's drink over this.
It calls for celebration.